today's maintenance day. We gotta get the car prepped, go through all our nuts and bolts, service anything that needs servicing, and get ready for race day, which is Friday at Rock Rapids. Weather permitting, of course, because Mother Nature done Mother Nature things all season. And they've only got one night in so far out of five? Five, I think. Anyway, so yeah, we're gonna do some tire prep, regular maintenance, and get the car ready to go. So we spent the last few hours getting the car ready, going through things front to back, doing our maintenance, getting, you know, all the nuts and bolts double checked and everything good to go. Got to finish swapping out an air cleaner, put all that back on, got the carb cleaned, everything's good to go. So yeah, we've got everything done, ready to go, should be good to go for Friday night at Rock Rapids. And I think that's it for now. So it'll be just a few seconds for you, but we will see you on Friday. All right, we're loaded. We're ready to go. We've had some weather in the area, and that's a little concerning. But they said the track looks good. They got a tiny bit over there. So we're going to take the chance and go, and hopefully the rain misses them and it just does its thing here at home, since we're, you know, 45 minutes, an hour away from there. So we're gonna hop in the truck and go see what happens. I see blue sky. That is good. Let's hope it's good enough. We'll find out. So we hurry up and wait, or do we go up?
We wait. They're moving.
I mean, I know we got a little bit of rain in the area, but we might be all right. This isn't enough to kill us. Enough to water the
track. Well, we made it. It's a little damp. See clear skies up north. A little bit of spitting out. Maybe we'll be all right. Holding pattern for the moment. We'll see. All right, seems to have passed us by. I see clear sky coming. Everybody else is unloading. We're gonna unload, and maybe we will go out on a track and race. Stay tuned.
All right, getting ready for hot laps. The track looks actually really good, so they did a good job making sure it's ready to go. Let's test it out, see what we got.
Everything you want, everything you need. You can get the best price because you get the best price.
Nature maybe is cooperating with us. Here goes chicken nugget. She ran back in.
Alright, so we made it through the heat race. I think we finished sixth. Felt okay the first lap or two, a little free, and then got freer and freer as that kind of little bit of moisture that was there blew off. We were out to lunch on setup. I didn't know where to start when we got here, since we haven't raced here, and at least not in these conditions for quite a while. So started out a little bit too free. So we're making some adjustments now, and we're gonna get the car hopefully dialed in. Can't be any worse than it was, so we'll give it a shot and see what we got for the feature, but we definitely weren't where we needed to be, so we'll try it and wish for the best, because I have no idea what I'm doing, but let's try it anyway. Thank you.
what we had to race on tonight. Pretty good. Pretty smooth. Fortunately, didn't have lines top and bottom. They're pretty equal. But all in all, it was a pretty good track, especially after all the rain. They did a good job saving it and keeping it hard so that it just rolled in and we raced. It's a good night. Now we'll get ready for Saturday at I-90 and hopefully they get us a good track. So walked over, looked at the track. It looks smooth. I think he's got it rolled in pretty good. He's putting water on it now. It doesn't look sloppy muddy, which is a good thing. So yeah, maybe we'll have some pretty racy surface tonight. Time will tell.
Trouble again in turn 4. fix everything. Long story short, we got a little bit of quarter panel wadding up there. We ended up dropping back to 9th. There were some nasty, nasty bumps and ruts. The car just did not like it, and I fought to hold on to it. Probably went a little too far setting up the car, expecting it to be a little bit smoother, because it was earlier and it didn't look like it was getting that rough, but it got rougher and rougher and rougher. There's a couple big ruts on the turn one that I just could not find a good way into and around until last 3-4 laps, and we made it through then, all good. But considering a few guys totally junked their cars tonight and we are about to roll ours into the trailer, I really can't complain. Went a little too far with the setup, so all in all, not a bad night. A little bit of sheet metal to fix, but it looks like that's about it. So yeah, we'll drag her home and reset and try again. I think we'll call that a wrap. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit that like button. If you like what we're doing here and want to see more of my stupidity and failures, go ahead and subscribe, get a notification whenever we post a new video, and yeah, I guess that's probably about it. Oh yeah, drop a comment, let me know what you think. See you later.